I came for a tour of the campus, and I was extremely impressed by the atmosphere of Dominican in general. And I could tell that the students who were there really were, they were passionate about what they were doing.
As soon as I stepped in, it felt like home. It's nice that it's small classroom sizes, one-on-one attention with your professors.
I'm gonna know my professors by first name, you know, and on this personal level where I can talk to them every day. That's one of the big things I love about this school.
The student to staff ratio is unlike any other program. You really have that support that you need when you need it.
I would definitely recommend Dominican. There's a sense of community here that I've never experienced anywhere else.
I walked into a professor's office. He kind of laid out this plan for me for over the next year on how I would achieve this dream job of mine.
Honestly, like, this experience at Dominican has enabled me to be a strong competitive applicant for grad school because I've gotten so many opportunities here at Dominican University.
And it gave me a really cool funded research project where I got to work with a scientist as my mentor.
I came in undecided and then chose business as my major and was still able to, after my freshman year, change to an elementary education major, kind of go completely 180 on it and still graduate in 4 years and still have a job lined up after graduation.
Dominican allows you to balance everything when it comes to schoolwork, athletics, as well as professional work.
And people are always willing to help here to just make you feel at home. And that's something that definitely, like, I felt right away.
That's one of the benefits of attending a smaller school like Dominican. They can put a lot more attention to you as an individual.
You build the relationships, and I feel like since the professors get to know you better and your advisors, they want you to succeed.
So it's this calm campus, but it's so close to so much that's going on in the city.
From an educational standpoint, without a doubt, Dominicans helped me out and prepared me for life after schooling.
Well, I'm definitely like the number one promoter for Dominican. Like, I tell everybody, come to my school, come to my school. And when I got here, it was just like I instantly fell in love with the school.